What's going on, guys? Today we are at the Jackson Junior High track. Got other people coming out today. They're doing their practices. Hopefully everybody's getting back in the loop of things, getting ready for just getting back in shape. But today is an interesting one, so stay with me. We got three 400s, and it goes 80, 75, 70. That's what we're supposed to be running. And we're supposed to do... The sophomores and freshmen are doing two sets of that, and the seniors and juniors are doing three sets of that. So again, we're supposed to be hitting 80, 75, 70, and we have a minute rest in between each 400. And then after we get done with all those three 400s, before we go into our next set, we have a 3-minute rest. So I think it'll be a good workout. It's a little windy today, so we might be fighting the wind, but yeah, I think it'll be a good workout.
I got too much money, I don't know which drugs that I want. Told her, tell me what you took right now, I'll match double what you want. I had 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't know which cup that I'm on. I don't think I need more, but I might take another one. I think I'm an addict. I got lots of habits. I think I'm an addict. Try to tie me down and I won't have it. Sometimes I get lost in my thoughts, I'm gone.
Lost in my thoughts.
No, you don't really love me, just my songs.
My songs.
Pop another one when I'm alone in my room. She said that it's saddened. She think I got a habit. Nowadays the pricky, it ain't lasting. I can't see you out too focused on the cabbage. Gotta refill my prescription to the addy. I'm on uppers, I'm not dozing off. I'ma keep on making this magic like my drugs involved. I got too much money, I don't know.
What's up, guys? Just finished the workout. Seniors got in our three sets. Supposed to be like 70, 80, 75, 70, but we were going pretty fast in that first one. Looked more like a 75, 75, 70, so it was pretty good. We're going pretty fast. But we did a really good job of pacing it, really consistent. I think that was a really good workout. I felt great. What about you?
Yeah, we were hitting like 76, 77 on the first one. We were supposed to go 80, but that legit felt like a jog almost.
Yeah, we felt really good.
But I think we finished out well. I started feeling it right there, but that was like the first part of the workout where it actually started hurting, so it wasn't too bad at all today. It was windy in that back stretch, but other than that, I would give this like an A-, just because of how comfortable we were the whole time, and yeah, I just think it was a good overall workout for everybody.
Yeah, it's definitely one of our more consistent workouts. It felt really good, and today we had the workout. We had three sets. Freshmen and sophomores had two sets. Of 3, 4, 80, 75, 70. Went a little faster than the first ones, but it felt good. We were really smooth, really felt great and consistent. Yeah, it was a great run overall. This Saturday, most of us actually have an ACT, so wish us luck on that. So we're not sure how the long run will look, but we'll get you on that. We'll probably do it like really early in the morning or something, or maybe move it to a different day, we'll see. But we'll still get a video out on that.
Yeah, and also, if you guys don't know what these are the new Saucony Endorphins. I was lucky enough to pre-order these and get these. I think they sold out in like 2 days because everybody was wanting to get them. But I'm planning on doing a review on these, so look forward to getting that video out soon. But yeah, so far they've been great, so just look forward to that.
Yeah, so we have a cross-country camp next week for our team, so it'll be kind of tough to get some stuff out, but we're trying to get some new video ideas, just trying to get something new, so drop any comments, just anything you guys would like to see. But thank you for watching, and check out our Instagram channel, Pushing the Limits 1, when our videos come out and everything. But thank you for watching. See you next time. Pushing the Limits.
I got lots of habits. I think I'm a